The telecom industry in Hong Kong is very competitive. With that level of competition and everyone trying to fight on price, we've become commoditized. Losing customers to other competitors is a big issue. If we can reduce that by just 0.1%, 0.2%, we're saving tens of millions of dollars.
I was getting upwards of 100,000 data points every single day that were giving me glimpses into the customer experience. But I was not able to action on all of them effectively in a timely manner to give customer personalized and the contextual experience that was going to be a differentiator. It was absolutely clear that customer experience is the key differentiator for telcos.
By understanding the customer better, being able to predict when he is not having a good experience can help us to work out how to proactively retain that customer. We need an effective solution to convert raw, unconnected data into valuable insights.
Lynx is the pioneer of graphs. They can process vast amount of data very quickly to drive actionable insights.
By bringing everything together into the happiness index, we can take data from the network experience, the customer service experience, billing experiences, all of those different areas can be brought together. It can help us to work out how to proactively retain that customer.
As for HAT, we are very concerned about our customer happiness. So the happiness index actually enables us to integrate all the data of different touch points together, enable us to timely respond to the changes.
Happiness index is the only way that you can micro-segment your customers into a segment of one and assess at an individual customer level whether they will stay with you, leave you, or spend more with you.
One of the applications is we find out that the more the customer call us, the less happier they are. We then go back to learn what's happened behind the call. And interesting, we find out there are some customer call us because they have some hiccups when using the service. So we fix the root cause and then the customer call less and they are happier.
With the happiness index, we are trying to predict the problems that occur before they happen, before the customer ever reaches for the phone to call and complain. We want to know about it and have dealt with it beforehand. Many of the operators that I talk to find it really daunting to have to deal with data analytics and how they even get started in it. There's no question that Lynx were able to help us to speed our time to market for data analytics. They were able to help us to get the platform together very quickly and at all stages through the process, advising us what we should be aiming to have and how we're going to use it.
Happiness Index, this is the future. Connecting vast amount of data and the ability to tie it to keeping the customers longer with you and drive additional revenue from existing customers, this is where the future lies.
Our churn rates have gone down from like 1.3% per month to 1.1% per month. That represents thousands of customers and saved us millions of dollars. I'm actually very pleased to invest in analytics and the Happiness Index to try to improve even more next year.